There. Perfect. Grandma's going to have the best birthday potato thanks to me.
Ahem.
And you.
Oh! Ready to go, Chip Squeak?
Coming, Spud. I've got the place cards. Grandma's present.
Uh-huh.
Her birthday balloon. And you, potato. In you get.
Oh, after you, Chip.
Thanks, Papa.
Whee!
Every puggy ready?
Yes!
Then let's go!
So, does everyone remember my puggy birthday plan? When Grandma arrives, we all sit in our places at the birthday table. Then I give Grandma her present. Next, we sing Happy Pug Day. And then we all eat our apple muffins together.
Yeah! Oh, this is gonna be awesome!
Well, here we are.
Come on, everyone. We need to get everything ready before Grandma arrives. Mr. Octopus, we're here for Grandma Pug's birthday party.
Oh, of course you are. Howdy, Chip. Hi, Spud. I'm just getting the table set for you all. Watch this.
Wow! That was cool!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chairs. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 muffins.
Ooh, right.
All perfect for our 5 pugs party. Sorry, 5 pugs and 1 potato. Thank you, Mr. Octopus. Thanks, potato. I've made these place cards to show where we'll all sit. This is Grandma's card, and she will sit here. Spud here.
Thanks!
Mama here. Papa there. I will sit here, next to Grandma. And with you, Potato. I've planned Grandma's birthday perfectly. Oh, yes. Thanks, Potato. I still need to tie Grandma's balloon to her chair. Help me, please, Potato. But remember to hide in your hoodie in case anyone sees you.
Hooray!
That's the sound of Grandma's purple puggy buggy. Grandma's here.
Oh, all right.
Ta-da!
Grandma!
Oh, yeah.
Everyone. I'd like you all to meet my friend, Gordy.
Hello! I hope you don't mind me coming along, too.
Of course not. Everyone, say hello to Gordy.
Hey, hello.
What a lovely surprise.
Gordy? Gordy's not part of my party plan.
Happy puggy birthday from all of us, Grandma.
Thank you.
But, Mama, I planned this party for 5 pugs, not 6.
Oh, you must be Chip. Hello. I've heard lots of lovely things about you from your grandma. Now, your grandma knew you'd be making her birthday special. Oh, wow! Just look at that table.
Oh, my! It's beautiful, Chip.
Oh, no! Grandma's balloon!
Oh, dear.
And my potato is floating away.
Oh, no!
I'll get it!
Do be careful, little Papa.
I can't. Reach.
Potato!
Gordy to the rescue! One fluffy snuggly for you, Chip.
My potato! You're safe now, Potato.
And 1 purple puggy balloon.
Thank you, Gordy. This balloon is for you, Grandma.
I love it, Chip. Thank you. And I can see exactly which chair I should tie it to, thanks to these beautiful place cards.
Oh, yes. It's time for us to sit down.
Oh.
Hold up, Chippy Dip. There are six of us now. We need another chair.
No puggy problem. Here's a seat for you, Gordy. Right next to Grandma.
Oh, but...
Oh, don't worry, Chip. You can sit next to your Grandma. I'll sit here. Oops, a puggy daisy. What was that?
No.
This must be your present for your Grandma, Chip. Oh, sorry.
That's okay. My perfect party plan isn't going so perfectly, Potato.
What'd you do?
Wow, these look delicious.
The apple muffins.
Hey.
Everyone, look. There are only five apple muffins. Oh, no.
I can help you sort that little puggy problem out, Chip. Watch. Now there are six.
Wow! That was pugtastic!
How did you do it?
Magic.
It's true, Chippadoodle. Gordy can do magic tricks.
Now we have enough chairs and enough apple muffins.
Oh, you're right, Potato. I was supposed to give Grandma her present before we ate her muffins. But now we'll do.
Do another trick, please, Gordy.
Why, sure, Spud. But I'll need to borrow Chip's little fluffy snuggly ball.
Oh. Okay. Hurry up, Potato. Here, Gordy.
Thanks, Chip. I put the snuggly ball under here.
Potato?
Now I'm going to move the cups around. Watch carefully. Do any of you pugs know which cup the fluffy ball is under?
Oh, the green one!
Are you sure?
Where has my potato gone?
Oh, don't worry, Chip. Your snuggly is super safe. You and your grandma just need to say the magic word.
Abra-pug-dabra!
Now, Chip, can you lift the red cup for me, please?
Potato! Wow!
And now, would you like to lift the yellow cup?
A mini magic hat!
It's for you, Chip, for being such a pugtastic party planner.
Thank you, Gordy.
It's coming.
What's going on, Chip?
I don't know, Grandma.
And here's a little birthday gift from me to Grandma Pug. Me.
Happy Pug Day to Grandma.
Happy Pug Day to you.
Happy Pug Day, Puggy Grandma.
Happy Pug Day to you.
Make a wish, Grandma.
Thank you, Mr. Octopus, and thank you, everyone. What a puggy, wonderful birthday. Now, who wants some cake?
Yes, I still haven't given Grandma her birthday present. This is for you, Grandma.
Oh, never mind that pretty bow, Chip. What can this present be?
I made it for you myself, Grandma.
Thank you, Chip. A purple dangly star for my car. It is perfect to hang in my purple puggy buggy. Thank you. I love you, little Chippadoodle.
You've made your grandma's birthday super special, Chip.
Thanks, Gordy.
I hope me being here didn't mess up your plans too much.
You being here made all my plans even more fun.
Pugs, raise your glasses of Rooty Fruity Pop to toast our puggy perfect party planner, Chip.
Just think, the next big birthday party will be little Chip's.
Yes, I will be fine.
Ooh.
I can't wait.
Oh, hello? Yes? Of course. See you then. Bye.
Who was it, Mama?
My old friend Fernanda from Mexico. She's coming to stay tomorrow. You'll all love her.
Time to Puggy party. Potato.
Sorry, Chippy Sis. Just practicing for my game later. Go! He did it again! How does he do it?
Do you think we can do it, Potato? Can we climb this tree? Hey! Be careful! Let's try again. Together this time. In you go, Potato Pal. Let's climb!
You're doing it wrong, Chipster. If you want to climb that tree, you need to look at it first.
I am looking.
And make a plan.
What's a plan?
First, choose the branch you want to reach. Second, try to reach it. Third, keep trying and trying and trying. And that's my climb a tree plan.
Happy hi, Chip. Happy hi, Nico.
What you doing, Chip?
I'm trying to climb this tree, but I can't.
You need to take a good look and work out how to do it.
I know. Make a plan.
Yes, that's how I did my homework.
Homework?
Look, it's my family and friends' homework project.
Homework? I've forgotten to do my homework. Thanks for reminding me, Nico. My first homework project.
What do you have to do for your project, Chip?
I have to draw a picture of all my family and friends and color it in.
Oh, I remember Spud doing that when he was a kindergarten pug. Oh.
I will start by drawing Tots.
Whoopsie. Pardon me, Puggy Tot. You rushed your milk. Oh, no. Keep still for Chip Tot. Ooh, Tot needs her diaper changed.
That's okay. My Tot drawing is done.
Oh, my. That's our Totsy. Good job.
Lunchtime, my lovely puggies.
Please, may I draw you now, Papa? Puggy pleasey?
Okay.
Keep still.
Be quick, Chip.
Oh, there's no room for you, Papa. I need to do the Tot picture smaller so I can fit you in.
Oh, can I move yet?
Yes, Papa. I'll draw you later. Keep still. There. Tot, Mama, Papa, Spud. And there's just enough room for you too, my potato.
I'll get it.
Are you done, Chip?
Yes. Heidi, quick, in your hoodie.
Hey there.
Wow. Well done.
Grandma Pug says, harf, harf. Hi, everyone.
Grandma Pug. I need to draw Grandma Pug next. Where can I put her?
And isn't the project title Family and Friends, Chipolata?
Mm-hmm.
You need to fit in your walkie-walkie's friends, too. Gigglish, Stomp, Stamp, and of course, Nico.
I don't have any room left. I need to start again. Again!
Make a plan before you start, Chipster. Just like climbing that tree. First, think of everyone you need to draw. Second, draw the biggest people first. Third, draw everyone else in between. Fourth, color it in.
Okay, bye for now. Come on, Spud, let's go to your soccer game.
Happy Tin Hounds!
Ready? I will draw Mama and Papa here. And Spud, Tot, and Grandma here. And Giggly, Stomp, and Stamp, and Nico here. And Amanda and Bodie there. And the fans there. Who else? Oh, yes. Of course, my snuggly potato pal. I need to draw you, too.
Chip! Yoo-hoo!
Nico? Is that you?
Stay still, Wriggly Giggler.
Yes! It's me!
That's not a bad picture.
Chip! Come and see!
In a minute, Nico!
I'm climbing the tree!
Huh? I'm just finishing my homework. Hey, stop, Potato.
And I've got really high up.
Nico? Nico!
Whoa!
Nico, you are very high up.
It's easy.
Be careful, Nico!
I'm nearly at the top!
Nico! You are too high up. Come down.
I'm okay, Mom! Nico!
Nico, are you okay?
My arm feels floppy.
Oh, dear.
Ow! It hurts!
Oh, I think you've broken your arm, Nico.
Oh, no.
We need to call an ambulance and go to Happyton Hospital.
Hello?
Papa!
What's going on here?
Oh, thank goodness you're back. Nico fell out of the tree.
I was rushing to the top bit of the tree instead of thinking through my plan.
Oh. We need to get to the hospital. Please, can you call an ambulance?
There's no need. We have our very own emergency Puggy Patrol mobile right here. Come along. I could drive you to the hospital. This way.
Oh, okay. Nico, when I have an owie, I give my snuggly potato a quick hug to comfort me. Would you like a snuggle? Here, snuggle my potato. It is so soft.
Thank you, Chip.
In you get, brave panda.
Careful, Nico.
Thanks, Chip. That potato snuggle really helped.
Thanks, Potato.
Don't worry about a thing, Amanda. We will look after baby Bodie.
Thanks.
Mama!
Here, Chip! you been up to? You've been quiet as a mousie ever since Nico went to the hospital.
I've done it, Mama. I've done my homework project. I figured out a way to include all my family and friends. Look, Nico is right here.
Chip, it is pugtastic. Hmm? Is that a mouse?
Huh?
Wow. That is great, Chipolata. But is that a mouse?
I just thought it might be cute to draw one. That's all.
Oh, it's a message from Amanda.
What does it say?
Nico has broken his arm and got a nasty bump on his head. He has to stay in the hospital for a few nights.
Oh,
but he's fine.
Can we go visit him in the hospital, Mama? Puggy, pleasey?
Of course we can, Chippy Dip. But first, let's take a photo of your homework on my phone to send to Nico. That'll cheer him up.
Get well, Nico. Puggy huggies and kisses from Chip, Potato, and all our family and friends.
Oh.
Hoodie up, Potato. I need a cuddle. When are you and Mama going out, Papa?
Not long now, Chiplet. Little Mama and I will set off as soon as Roxy Rhino arrives to babysit for you. Can you see her yet?
No.
Papa, can you help me with this homework, please? It's super hard math.
Let's have a look, Spud.
Look, Potato. Roxy will be coming from her house. She's never babysat for us before.
Yoo-hoo! What do you think, my precious puggies?
Wow, you're all sparkly, Mama.
Just like my tie.
We're the perfect sparkly match, my puggy hubby.
Will Roxy the babysitter know how to put me to bed, Mama?
Of course she will, my chippy dip. Roxy has babysat for lots of families in Happyton, and she knows exactly what to do.
But what if I can't get to sleep?
Well, Roxy will help you. It'll be just the same as usual. Whoop! Thanks, Chippy Dip. Aren't these earrings lovely? They're my puggy favorites.
That's right, my bedtime song. I want bedtime to be like it always is, with my Betty Bye song, Mama.
It will be. Roxy can sing it to you.
But she won't do it the same as you.
No, not exactly the same, but it'll still help you get to sleep. There. Don't worry, Chip Dip. You'll drift off to sleep. When I get back, I'll come right up and give you a sleepy, snuggy, puggy kiss like I always do.
Huh. That must be Roxy. Right on time.
Hi, Roxy.
Hello. Hey, everyone. Hey, Chip.
Hi.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's our taxi. I'll get my jacket.
Oh, and I'll get my bag.
I loved having babysitters when I was little. Now I get to be a babysitter. So cool.
Now, don't let Chip and Spud go to bed too late, Roxy. Mm-hmm. My cell number's on the table if you need to call. Mm-hmm. There are some snacks in the kitchen, so help yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Now, is there anything else?
Mm-mm.
Bye, everyone.
Later. Bye, Mama. Bye, Papa.
Have fun. Let's get started. Roxy the Rhino Babysitter, let's do this. What's that little thing on your paw, Chip?
It's my snuggly, Potato. I love her.
Aw, your Potato snuggly is super cute.
Hey, Roxy.
Hey, Spud.
I've got to go finish my homework.
Oh, yes. Awesome idea. I love homework. Look, I've got all my homework in these books to do after you and Spud go to bed.
Whoa.
But that's later. For now, let's What do you usually do before bedtime, Chip?
Huh? Oh, doo-doo!
Good idea, Potato. I do piano practice.
Yes! I love music! Play something for me, Chip. Ooh, that was so good!
It's the tune Corella, my cockatoo piano teacher, is teaching me.
No way, sir! Corella taught me too! Shall I play something?
Okay!
Oh, this Puggy piano's a bit small for my tootsies. This might sound a bit different.
Do, do, do. Look at me!
Rhino-tastic! Ta-da! Did your mama say there were snacks? The Rhino Chaka Frappa Frothuccino!
I've never had one of these before.
Marshmallows?
Ooh, yes, Puggy Pleasy.
Oh, I could do my trick. Huh. Ta-da! Drink up.
Isn't Roxy amazing?
Mm-hmm. Drink, done. Piano practice, done.
Mm-hmm.
All set for school tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Bedtime then! Yay!
Come on, let's follow Roxy.
Come on up, Chip!
Coming!
Oh!
Roxy, this is my bedroom.
All tiddly pug-sized. Ooh, who's this?
Oh, that's Orangey Rabbit. He's got a twitchy orange nose.
Oh, I love you, Orangey Rabbit!
Aw, I'd forgotten all about you, Orangey Rabbit. Now I just snuggle my potato?
So this is where you keep your books.
I love books!
Me too!
Hey, I know this one! Oh, cool!
Potato, there you are. Huh? What's that? Oh.
What's up, Chip?
It's a letter from my teacher. I forgot to give it to Mom and Papa. Mr. Diggerty did say it was very important. Thanks, Potato.
Uh-huh.
It's a reminder. That's all. It's about your class show. Oh, it's tomorrow.
Oh, yes. I have to dress up as a pirate. Oh, no. I forgot to make a costume.
Oh, dear.
Mama's not here. She would know what to do.
Well, I don't know what your mama would do, but I do know what I would do. I used to go to Rainbow Forest School. I did class shows, too.
Pirate ones?
No, but I think I can help you. No pirate stuff here. But we can make something. Come on!
Huh?
Oh! Come on, Potato.
I haven't got a pirate's hat.
Oh, but there's a cowboy hat. Yee-haw!
Yee-haw!
Here, Chip. Yahar!
Yahar!
Ooh, math. You know, you...
I'm Captain Chip. Arr!
Ha-ha!
Ahoy there, Pirate Potato.
Arr!
Yahar!
That sure is piratey.
Thanks, bud.
Now, the letter says you've got a special line you need to say, too. Let's go practice.
Special line?
Oh! Huh?
Yahar! I buried the treasure under the old palm tree!
You say it.
Yahar! I buried the...
Treasure!
Treasure!
Under the... Try again.
treasure under the old palm tree.
You have got it, Captain Chipbeard. And now, me hearties, all aboard the Jolly Toothbrush!
Huh?
Time to brush teeth before bed, I mean.
Oh. Pirate potato?
There you go. Snug as a pug with your snuggly potato and orangey rabbit.
The eye patch will help me sleep, Roxy. I only have to close one eye. Look!
I'm sure glad you remembered the school note about your show. Well played, Chip.
Thanks, Roxy.
Night-night!
Thanks for reminding me about the show, Potato. My Betty Bye song!
Everything okay, Chip?
You need to sing me my Betty Bye song.
Oh, okay. How does it go?
Curly up, safe and snug, Puggy Chip tonight!
I think I know that one, but keep going!
Curly up, safe and snug, Puggy Chip tonight!
And sleepy Puggy, sleepy snooze, sleepy Puggy snore. Sleepy Puggy, sleepy snooze, sleepy Puggy snore.
Nighty night, my Chippy Pip.
Bye, Mama.
Bye, Nico.
See you later.
Bye, Mama.
See you soon in my class show.
So, it's our first class show. Ready, Potato? Hey, do you want to say hi to your new friend, Bodie?
Don't forget, Bodie and I will be right in the front row.
Arr, me hearty pirate potato. Arr.
Oh, you're all set, Nico. Chip, you really have the magic touch with baby Bodie. He's always happy when you're around.
I love Bodie.
Come on, Chip.
Bye.
Coming.
Nico, I love your wooden pirate's leg. Are you excited for our first class show?
Not really, Chip. I'm scared of saying my line wrong again. Remember I messed it up in rehearsal?
You won't say your line wrong today, Nico, because I'll help you practice it. I practiced my line with Roxy, my sitter, last night, and now I'm not scared at all. Listen, Pirate Panda. Yahar, I buried the treasure under the old palm tree.
Shh, wow. Can you help me practice my line now, Chip?
Sure, Nico. Come on.
Yo ho ho. What is your line, me old matey?
We have buried the treasure on an island. X marks the spot.
We have buried the treasure on an island.
We have buried the treasure on an island.
What marks the spot?
X marks the spot.
To your places, please, happy hoppers. Just like in rehearsals.
How are you, my
then settle. Now, does everyone remember their line for today's class show?
Yes.
Oh, wonderful! Well, diggledy done! Oh, yes! Now, I have all the pirates' jackets in here.
Oh, wow!
If you're a pirate, put your hand in the air and put these jackets on quickly, please.
Me, please!
I'm a pirate! Thanks,
Mr. Diggerty! Hey, Nico! Where have you buried the treasure?
We have buried the treasure on an island.
And what marks the spot?
X marks the spot.
Good practicing, pirates.
Thanks, Mr. Diggerty.
Arr! Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Shh, Potato.
Oh, Oh, you are all going to perform your class show wonderfully. Oh, hush.
If you listen, you can hear our audience are taking their seats.
Listen, listen. I can hear them.
It sounds full.
Hey, Potato, look.
My jacket has a perfect pirate potato pocket. If I forget my line, Potato, you can help me remember what to say, okay?
Yarr!
Chip! Chip! I can't get my jacket on. It's too small.
Oh, and mine looks too big.
Are we ready, Happy Hoppers?
Trade with me? Quick! Sure, Nico. Here.
It's time to welcome your friends and families to your class show!
It's time!
Miss Nash, curtains, please!
There's a little Chip step. There she is.
There's Nico.
Hey, wave to Chip, everyone.
Welcome.
I think it's about to start.
Is he here? I can't see him.
Welcome, dear friends and families of the Happy Hoppers.
Oops. Baby Bodie, too.
We Happy Hoppers invite you to come with us on an amazing voyage on the high seas. Our class show this semester is called Pirate Treasure. Are we ready to set sail, shipmates?
Yeah, I'm ready.
May I present the Yo-Ho-Ho Happy Hoppers!
A pirate ship was sailing the seven seas,
searching for treasure.
When a sea monster, that's me, tried to sink their boat.
Hey, Chip, I hope you don't forget your line.
I won't, Howie. I know my line is after your line, and it's very important because it leads up to the end song, and I've practiced it lots and lots. Haven't I, Potato?
Huh?
Oh, you're not in my vest pocket, Potato. You're in my pirate pocket.
Oh, Potato, you're in the pirate jacket I swapped with Nico.
Nico's got you.
And in the bottle, there was a special secret message.
I can't do this if Potato isn't here to help me.
Oh, no, I can't remember my line.
Nico!
And it said, we have buried the treasure on an island. X marks the spot.
Potato. Over here, Potato.
A map led the pirates to... led the pirates to...
to the captain who told them.
Led the pirates to the captain... who told them where the treasure was buried?
It's you now, Chip.
Huh?
Oh.
Oh, dear.
Chip! Yahar!
Go on, Captain Chipbeard. You say it.
Chip? Ooh. Why isn't she saying her line, Chip? Huh. Is she okay?
Yahar, I've...
Yahar! I've buried the treasure under the old palm tree!
Yay!
No, Chip!
Chip, Chip, hooray!
Potato, I did it! Hurry up!
Here's the palm tree, and down comes the treasure!
Yay!
it. How about that? Best class show ever!
Oh, bravo! That's my chipster! Oh, way to go, sweetheart!
Truly, Chip, you were pug-tastic.
Oh, we are so proud of our littlest pug.
You did okay, Chipolata.
Oh, dear. Bodhi's forehead is feeling a little warm.
Poor baby Bodhi. Maybe it was too hot inside for him.
Well, you've done it again, Chip. Bodhi always has a giggle for you.
Chip, you'll be a very caring big sister for your little puglet sister when she arrives.
Sister?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we found out earlier today that the baby puglet is a girl.
Yes!
Hello, little puglet sister.
Puggy hello, little sis.
You know, sometimes I feel like I already know what having a little sister will be like.
Hi there, pugs.
Hey, Paco, are you ready for your play date at our house?
Sure am. Hey, Chip.
Hi.
Hey, could Nico come for a play date today, too?
Would you like to go and play at the pug's house, Nico, until I get home from the doctor's with Bodhi?
Yes, please.
Yay!
Puggy Panda double play date.
Puggy Panda potato play date.
Are you absolutely sure?
Mm-hmm.
You want to walk to Nico's house all by yourself, Chippy Pug?
Yes, I do. With you, Potato.
Puggy Huggy?
Oh, yes, please, Mama.
Oh.
Now it's time for my first play date with my new best friend. All by myself.
I know. Have fun, little Chip.
See you later, Mama. Bye-bye, Baby Bump.
Baby Bump says bye. I'll watch you till you get there.
Are you ready for our first play date with no Mama and Papa Potato? I'll make sure today is fun for you too, Potato.
Uh-huh.
Time to hide in my pocket.
Ooh.
She's here, Mom. Chip's here.
Happy hi, Chip.
Happy hi, Nico.
Come on in, Chip. We are all very excited about this Puggy Panda play date. Isn't that right, Cubs?
Yes.
Me too.
Have lots of fun.
I will, Mama.
Whoa.
Huh?
Your panda house is very different to our little puggy home, Nico.
Come and see my bedroom, Chip. I've got my toys ready for us to play.
Have fun, Puggy Panda pals.
You've made a new friend, Potato. That's Bodhi, Nico's little brother.
Come on, Chip. We need to choose what to play.
Nice work, Chip. Your stairs are bigger than the puggy-sized stairs at my house.
Come on in.
Whoa! I love your bamboo bedroom, Nico.
Thanks. Pandas love bamboo. Help yourself to a bamboo leaf, Chip.
No thanks. Here I come, Nico.
What do you want to play? You choose.
You are a funny cub, baby Bodhi.
Potato. You want to play with your new pal, Bodhi? Okay.
Hey, Nico. I would like like it if we could play downstairs with Baby Bodhi.
But I've got all my toys up here.
I know, but soon I'm going to be a big sister, Nico, and I'd like to see what it's like playing with a baby.
Bodhi doesn't really play games, Chip. Just too little. Mostly he just likes to paint his paws and get messy.
Shh. I love messy painting. Can we do it with Bodhi, please, Nico? We could use your paints and all get messy together.
Fantastic! Let's go!
Let me show you how to do it, Bodhi. That's it, Bodhi. Well done.
You're gonna be a very good big sister, Chip.
Okay, let's see how you're doing.
Quick, Potato!
Well, look at these beautiful paintings.
Thanks, Mommy.
Thank you, Amanda. Bodhi is really good at it. Come on, Bodhi. Let's try some green paint.
Oh, look, a fluffy ball. We can use this to do some roly painting printing.
Oh, no, you can't. Not with this.
That's Chip's special snuggly, Mommy. I told you already. Chip doesn't go any place without a potato.
Oh, yes, I remember now. Silly me.
I need to wash my paws, Mommy.
Well, you can wash them in the sink.
Eli.
Now let's get Bodhi cleaned up.
Hurry up.
What would you like to play next, Chip?
I'd like to go and play outside. Can we play hide and seek in our Puggy Panda garden?
Yes, of course.
Yes! 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come to find you, Nico.
Oh.
I know the best hiding places in this yard. And Nico is sure to be here. Behind the flower pots. That's where Nico will be.
Can I help? Hi, Chip.
Oh, hi, Gigglish.
When I'm bouncing, hop on my trampoline, I can help you seek.
Okay, thanks. But I think I know where Nico might be.
Where?
There! Found you, Nico!
Good hiding and seeking, you two.
Gigglish, lunch is ready.
Time for me to go eat.
See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Gigglish.
Your turn to hide now, Chip. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Shh, Potato. Nico will hear you.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Found you, Chip. Great hiding place.
Thanks, Nico.
Nico, Chip. Lunchtime! Bamboo bake. Nico's favorite. I made it especially for you, Chip.
What's wrong, Chip? You do like bamboo bake, don't you?
I've never tried it before. I will try a little bit. Thank you.
Ooh.
It's delicious.
Looks like you've made a little friend there, Chip.
Yes, and Bodhi has definitely made a special little friend today, too.
Oh, that'll be little Mama to pick you up, Chip.
Already?
Yes, but hey, maybe next time Chip can stay longer. For a sleepover, even.
Yes, Puggy, pleasey!
Yay!
Before you get the door, may we... I mean, I please have some more bamboo bake? I love it! I had fun today with Nico and Baby Bodhi. And I love bamboo bake. Yum, yum.
Our little Chippy Dip is growing up and getting used to new things.
She is. Oh, and tomorrow, Chipster, you will have a new babysitter putting you to bed.
That's right. Roxy Rhino is coming to babysit you and Spud.
Yes!
And because neither of us will be here to put you to bed tomorrow night, we will sing you your Betty Bye song together tonight.
Curly up, safe and snug, Puggy Chip tonight. Curly up, safe and snug, Puggy Chip tonight. And sleepy Puggy, sleepy snooze, sleepy Puggy snore. Sleepy Puggy, sleepy snooze, sleepy Puggy snore.
Bamboo bake.
We're home!
I'm so excited! Double playdate. Paco and Spud, Nico and me. And you, Potato. Puggy promised we're all gonna play together.
Keeping up with you playmates isn't easy with an extra little puglet on board. Huh. In you go.
Yeah! Watermelon!
Can we have some, Mama?
Sure.
Watermelon! Thanks.
Oh, and there'll be pumpkin pizza later.
Oh, Potato, sorry. I forgot to get some watermelon for you.
Oh.
Come on. Mama?
Back for more, Chippy Dip?
Yes, Puggy, please, Mama. It's delicious! One for you.
Okay.
And one for me. So, double playdate playmates. Let's all play
soccer!
Kick it to me, Paco!
Come on, Nico!
Well, I don't really like soccer, but okay.
Nico, I'm going to kick the ball to you!
I don't really want to play soccer anymore, Chip.
But it's a double play date, Nico. We all play together.
Sorry, I'd rather build a fort.
Come on, let's play some more soccer. You two against us two. Let's go!
Spud, can we all build a fort together instead?
friend? Paco?
No way. I want to play soccer.
Mm.
Goal!
Sorry, Chipsqueak. Looks like we're not going to play together after all.
My ball, Paco!
Okay, Nico. Let's build a fort.
Thanks, Chip. Let's use those chairs.
Huh? You can help build the fort too, Potato. It'll be fun.
Tie the corners to the chair legs.
I love building our fort, Nico.
Thanks, Potato.
Chip! Hiding in my pocket.
Wow! You tied those quickly, Chip.
Watch me get inside quickly, too. Not bad. What do you think of it, Potato?
Okay. Now we need to build a drawbridge and...
Huh? Hey!
Sorry!
Paco, you knocked over our fort.
Your turn to take a penalty, bud.
Don't worry, Chip. I know how we can make our fort even better.
Are you okay, Potato Pal? Nearly done, Nico. I love this fort. Look, Potato. Looking good.
Rudy Fruity Pop for the busy builders.
My favorite!
Yummy!
Rudy Fruity Pop!
Thank you.
I know! Let's drink inside our fort.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, Mama?
It is Puggy Panda-tastic. Well done, you two. Oh, that's the oven timer. The pizzas are ready.
Rudy, Fruity, Gluggity, Puggity, Glug.
Whoa!
Not again.
Oops. Sorry, Chip.
Spud! You wrecked our fort twice now. And knocked over a Rudy Fruity ball.
Hey, Spud, pass the ball.
In a minute, Paco.
It's a cool fort. Can I help fix it? No, it's okay, thanks. We'll fix it.
Come on, Spud.
It would be much better if we were all playing together. We need a game for all of us. Something we all want to play. That means you too, Potato. Have you got an idea? What is it, Potato?
Pumpkin pizza time!
Come on, Potato.
Haven't washed your hands, kids!
I guess we'll all play together after pizza. Come on, Nico. Now it's time to all eat together.
Hold on, Chip. I've got a Puggy Panda-tastic idea where we should eat.
Let's have a pumpkin pizza smile, please. Oh, look at you all eating together in the Puggy Panda fort. Perfect.
Come on. Let's keep doing things together. What next?
Hide and seek.
Nah.
Skateboarding.
No.
Roller skating.
I haven't got any skates.
Basketball.
I can't catch really well.
Waterfight.
My mom said I'm not allowed to get wet.
Potato? Potato! So that's your idea of how we could all play together, huh, Potato? Yes, we could all play with our sky-high super rocket together. But what about you? How will you play? Your paws are too little to jump on it. You're going inside it? Oh, you want to ride in it. That is a very big idea for a little potato. This is going to be so much fun for you and for us.
Hey, Chip, what have you got there?
I've got the perfect thing for us all to play with.
Oh. Whoa!
Our sky-high super rocket!
Yes!
I want to turn.
Me too. Yeah! Let's do this together, Chipster.
You go first, Chip.
Sit tight, Pilot Potato. I'm gonna send this rocket sky-high. Sky-high super rocket! And Potato.
Move, Chippy sis!
Are you okay, Potato? Uh-huh. You want to do it again?
My turn, and I'm going to do the Chip-style double foot jump. Watch me! Sky-high super rocket double-plated double foot jump!
Hi.
Uh-huh.
Sky-high super rocket double-plated double-foot jump!
Sky-high super rocket double-plated double-foot jump! Gotcha. This is the best double-plated ever! I knew we'd find something we would all want to play together in the end. Every one of us.
Yoo-hoo!
Mommy! Hi, Amanda. How's baby Bodhi?
Well, after we went to the doctor's, he had a nice long nap, and now he's feeling much better.
That's good news, baby Bodhi.
Thanks for asking, Chip. How was your first double play date, Nico?
Great! Hey, Mommy, can Chip come for a sleepover?
Yes, of course she can, if it's okay with little Mama.
Oh!
Chip's never been on a sleepover before.
Well, there's a first time for everything. Would you like to go for a sleepover at Nico's, Chip?
Yes, Puggy, please! Our first ever sleepover! I can't wait!
And remember, Happy Hoppers, your family and friends project is due in on Monday. Don't diggledy forget now, please. Have a good weekend. Okay.
See you next week. Mr. Diggerty, it's not home time for us.
Oh.
We are doing our piano exams in the school gym. Mm.
Well, off you go. And diggledy good luck to you both.
Hurry, Chip. Come on, Chip.
Nico, I don't want to do my piano exam.
Why not?
Because every time I think about it, I get wobbly paws. See?
Ah!
Hello, Miss Minim.
One piano pug, one piano panda. Chip and Nico. Follow me to warm up your fingers for your piano exam. Come along!
Potato?
Aw?
I'm scared.
Oh, no.
Good idea, Potato. I'll tell Miss Minim.
Hurry along, Chip. It's piano time.
Look at my paws, Miss Minim. They're too wobbly to play piano.
Aw. Everybody feels scared when they're about to do something brave. Just take a deep breath and enjoy playing.
Take a deep breath. Miss Minim, I've got a butterfly in my tummy.
Maybe a trip to the bathroom would help you, my dear.
Oh, yeah.
Chip, you can warm up your wobbly paws on the practice piano.
In here, my dear.
Okay, coming, potato. Look, I can't even reach the piano keys. Oh, I get it. That's a big idea for a little potato. If I sit on the cushion, I can reach the piano keys. Thanks, potato. Ugh, I don't want to do my piano exam.
Thanks, Mr. Badger Fox.
You're welcome.
Mama!
Hello, my little yippy-chippy-pip.
Puggy-huggy? Have you come to take me home, Mama? Puggy, please say you have.
No, Chip, it's not home time for you yet. I'm here because I know you're a bit scared about doing your piano exam. So I've come along to wish you Puggy good luck.
Thanks, Mama.
And to bring you a snack, my brilliant, brave Puggy girl, to give you a fizzy burst of energy.
Watermelon. D. Arf, arf. Licious.
Oh, I'd love to hear you play, Chippy Dip.
But...
Puggy, please.
Okay, Mama. I've got sticky watermelony paws.
Well, let me wipe them. Now, please play for me, my little chiplet.
Ah, yes. Thanks, Potato.
It is so wonderful.
There.
That was absolutely pugtastic piano playing. You, Chiplet, are piano perfect for your first exam.
Thanks, Mama.
Papa, Baby Tot, and I will be waiting outside for you in the Puggy Patrol Mobile. Woo! Bye!
We can do this, Potato.
That took ages. The toilet broke, so I had to tell a teacher.
Well, Nico, you still got time to practice if you'd like to.
Oh, yes, please.
Nico is really, really good.
Ah! Oops. Well, our piano examiner is here, my dears. Chip, you are going to do your piano exam first.
Me? First? The butterfly's in my tummy now, Nico. I need to go to the bathroom.
Well, Madame Bellicoso does not like to be kept waiting, so... Chip, please be quick.
I will.
This way, Madame Bellicoso. Straight to the end.
Whoa! I need to go in, Potato, but I can't. There's a... There's a monster in there! Potato, I'm scared again. What are we going to do? You're right, Potato Pal. I'll just take a deep breath and go right in.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, it's Miss Nash, the school janitor. You better hoodie up, Potato, quick. Hello, Miss Nash. I thought you were a toilet monster.
Hello, Chip. No, I'm not a toilet monster, just a toilet fixer who's bashed her thumbs.
Oh, dear. I see.
Oh, now the toilet's fixed, and it's all yours. Ooh. Ooh. See you later, Chip.
Oh,
Hey, Potato! The butterfly in my tummy is gone! And look! My paws aren't wobbling! I was scared, but then I was brave! And now it's all okay! I don't need the bathroom! I am ready to do my piano exam right now!
Hello. You must be Chip. Thank you. Oh, look. This stool is too low for a little pug like you. Let me grab you a cushion.
Woo!
Got it.
Got it. Here you are, dear. Now let's see what piece of music you're playing. What's that? There!
Oh, it's...
watermelon seeds.
Heidi, quick.
Ready, dear?
Yes.
How was the piano exam?
It was easy, squeezy, puggy, peasy. Wasn't it, Nico?
Uh-huh.
I'm so puggy proud of you, Chip.
Thanks, Mama.
Hello! Welcome to Welcome Walk.
Hello.
Oh, if you're looking for the Dazzles, they moved away a few weeks ago.
No, we're the Razzles. Howdy. And we're moving into the Dazzles' old house. I'm Ray.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. And I'm Roy Razzle. And these are our baby twins, Ron and Ruby. Say, who are all these lovely folks, little pug?
This is little Papa. That's little Mama.
Hi.
And there's Puggy Tot. My big brother Spud. And my granny Pug. And over there is Amanda Panda with my best friend Nico and baby Bodie.
Whoa, that's a lot of names to remember. Oh, and who are you?
I'm Chip, and this is my potato. And I've just done my first ever piano exam.
Good job, Chip. And it's great to meet you and all your family and friends.
Family and friends? That's the title of my homework project. I have to hand it in on Monday. Enjoy Welcome Walk. We hope you enjoy it as much as we do.
Chip, I think you were only this big.
Like this?
Oh, little Tot. Now, before I forget, I have something for you all.
Yes!
We call this game
foosball.
Oh. Thanks.
You are all very welcome. Come, I show you all how to play.
There you go.
Thanks, Papa.
Whoa.
We will play today with two players at a time. They move the little foosball players and try to score goals just like that.
Super!
No one can beat Fernanda at foosball. She's the best.
Gracias.
Look, everybody. That little player looks just like Fernanda.
Yes, it does. Huh? It is me.
Oh. It's a mini you.
Fruity Fruity Pop time, everyone, before we play foosball.
Oh, excellent. I'm very thirsty.
Huh? Potato. Well, the foosball table is just the right size for you, Potato. I want to be great at foosball, just like Fernanda. Let's play.
Box! Time for foosball!
Hurry up, Potato.
I will choose one of you to play all you other Pogs, one after another.
Aren't you going to play Fernanda?
I think you Pogs need to practice before you play me, Chip. So, who to choose?
Me!
I know. We will have a game of musical chairs to decide.
Oh. I can't wait.
When the music stops, whoever sits on the chair first will be first to play in the All-Pog Foosball Tournament. Now, are we ready? Dance!
Cheer!
All right, Chippity Pip!
Good job, Chip!
Hooray for you, Chip!
I want to win and win and win today. Let's play!
Welcome to the All-Pog Foosball Tournament! First, the Chip All-Stars versus the Spud Dynamos!
Woohoo! Yeah!
The first Pog to score a goal wins!
Hurry up, Potato!
Chip All-Stars are off to a fine start. Now the Spud Dynamos have the ball and...
Goal!
Yes! The Spud Dynamos win against the Chip All-Stars!
I didn't win, Potato. I am no good at this.
Do not worry, Chip. Now you have another chance to win. This time against the little Mama Broncos.
You know, maybe we should all go a little easy on Chip, hmm?
No! You have to play your best, Mama. I have to try harder to win.
Well, all right then. It's been so long since I've played, I'll probably be no good anyway.
You got it, Chipster!
Go! Fantastic goal!
Oh, yeah! Still got it! Thanks to Fernanda and all her top tips when we were young pups. That's how I learned to play foosball, Chip.
You'll definitely be able to beat me, Chip.
Chin up, Chip. You try again, okay? How about I give you a foosball tip now, too? You see, what you have to do is keep your eye on the ball.
What do you mean, Fernanda?
It means you have to keep looking at the ball all the time. Yes?
Okay, I'll try. Keep my eye on the ball. Keep my eye on the ball.
Goal!
What happened, Chipster? You didn't even move your players.
Fernanda said I had to keep my eye on the ball. I just forgot to move my players as well.
Do not worry, little Chip. With practice, you will soon be able to keep your eye on the ball and move your players.
And you can have lots of practice tomorrow, Chippy Dip. But now it's time for bed.
Okay, Mama. Night, everyone. What is it,
potato.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, I get it. If we sneak downstairs, you can play soccer without anyone seeing you. And I can practice foosball, just like Fernanda said I should. That is a very big idea for a little potato. Uh-oh. Look, Potato, Fernanda's asleep on the couch. We'll just have to be really quiet so we don't wake her up.
Yay! Let's play again, Potato! This is a great way to practice!
Ooh.
Huh? That's Fernanda.
Ah, did you? Ooh.
Yes, you're right, Potato. That's what Fernanda told me to do. Keep my eye on the ball. But I have to move my foosball players, too. Okay, I'm ready, Potato. Ready to practice what Fernanda taught me. Yay! I scored a goal! Fernanda! I forgot she was still sleeping there. Did we wake her up? Heidi, quick! Phew! She's still asleep, Potato. Potato? Well, maybe it is time for a quick rest after all that practice. And then we'll play some more. Good morning, Pate. Didn't we fall asleep downstairs last night? Never mind. It's morning. And that means time to play.
All right, here we go, Spudster.
Buenos dias. This morning, Fernanda will play foosball, too. And she will play first against Chip.
Yes, yes, yes. I want to play you, Fernanda. I want to show you I can keep my eye on the ball.
All right, Chip. Ready? And... It's the Chip All-Stars versus the Fernanda Titans, reigning world foosball champions. Goal! And the Chip All-Stars win!
Amazing!
Yes, Chip, well done. Why, it is almost as if you were practicing in the middle of the night.
Fernanda knows.
I'm so proud of you, little Chip.
Why, Fernanda?
Because you were able to listen to good advice and use it.
Thank you, Fernanda.
Practicing really helps, huh? Even if it is in the middle of the night. You know what puzzles me, though, little Chip? Normally, we foosball players need someone to practice with, but you did it all by yourself. Very impressive.
Right, Chip and Spud, time to get ready for school.
School? But I'm so tired, Mama.
Well, today might be the day that the Happy Hoppers butterfly hatches.
Ooh, yes! Butterfly day! Hear that, Potato? It's butterfly day.